contacted me through proton mail. They didn't ask for anything, no money, nothing. There is no money, there's no reward. But when they found out what it was, they had to do something. And, you know, they said, we throw it away, but we don't want to, or you give us an exit. And that's what I did. If you steal the Mona Lisa, you cannot sell it. So in the end, you have something worth hundreds of millions, and it's worth nothing.